Nagy Tétény Castle or Száraz Rudnyánszky Castle is located in the 22nd district, one of the finest monuments of Baroque architecture in Hungary. The former Száraz Rudnyánszky Castle was designed by András Mayerhofer and built by Baron József Rudnyánszky between 1743 and 1751, in the so-called Grushalkovich style. Today, it is the Furniture Museum of the Museum of Applied Arts in Budapest, established in 1949. The Applied Arts exhibition presents artifacts of Hungarian and foreign furniture making in a historical context with contemporary carpets, stoves, and ceramics.